Hey everyone, this is Keegan from National Power Sports.
This 2017 Harley-Davidson Dyna Lowrider S with 4,923 miles passes New Hampshire State inspection and has been upgraded with a headlight fairing, Screamin' Eagle spark plug wires, LED headlight, handlebar riser extensions, aftermarket grips, a fork brace, Legend suspension fork internals, and Legend suspension shocks, as well as a derby cover, LaPera seat, and the hardware needed for a quick detach backrest. From Harley, it comes equipped with ABS and cruise control. Long considered one of the best handling Harley platforms, the Lowrider S comes equipped with a 110 cubic inch V-twin, producing 115 foot-pounds of torque at 3,500 RPM. It has a 6-speed transmission, weighs in at 646 pounds, and has a seat height of only 27 inches. This blacked-out muscle bike backs up its power with plenty of attitude and is ready for the road. This vehicle has been fully serviced, detailed, and comes with a 90-day nationwide warranty. We have also purchased the CycleCheck's vehicle history report. You can view this report by clicking the link on the right side of the video.